The holiday break is done. The Canucks play two home games before hitting the road to close out 2016. The LA Kings in town. Cross to Hutton. Horvat. Checked by Forbert. Gets the puck back into the corner. Erickson looking in front. Cuts in front. He scores! Power play goal. Stick side on Peter Budaj.
Cole Horvat does a nice job. Just gets it through to Erickson, and he goes wide. That little stutter step he took to the middle, and that changed the angle, and he's able to beat Peter Budaj.
Around for Horvat. Hutton to Horvat with some room. Bo Horvat in front, chipped off the post, then put wide by Erickson. Negna's deflection hit the post, and Erickson couldn't find the open net. To Hendrick. Stetcher fakes the one-timer. Henrik Sedin to Danielson. Berchi robbed by the right pad of Budaj. They got the look they wanted, but Berchi couldn't raise the puck, and Budaj kicked it out. It's cleared down the ice. Dustin Brown in with a wrist shot. Walker saved by Ryan Miller, who directs the puck right to Henrik Sedin. Through center with Brown there, Daniel. Tried to get the pass through to Daniel. Broken up. Troy Stetcher follows up. His shot tipped in by Henrik.
Gain the blue line. And then Henrik goes right to the net. Troy Stetcher just throws the easy one through, and it's tipped by Peter Budaj. Good play by Stetcher, just throw it easily towards the net, and Henrik tips it down on the bouncing puck, and it goes through Peter Budaj.
Puck sent down the ice, no icing. Matt Green back for it. Had a little trouble with it. Brandon Sutter takes the puck away. Comes back to Tramkin, tipped in by Berchi, called offside, and I don't know about that. I don't think the puck came out, but the goal's not going to count for Kopitar. Edler got a piece of him. Puck comes free to Tramkin, who hammers it around the boards. Here's Burrows shorthanded. Martinez racing to catch him. Burrows in. Slap shot off the arm of Budaj, who steered the puck into the corner. Went off his stick and into the corner. Dowdy at the blue line. Wrist shot. Miller the save, and he gets a quick whistle as the puck was jarred free from it. Shore couldn't get it by Stetcher. Ahead to Megna, who can't get it by Muzzin. Centering pass, Lewis stopped by the glove of Miller. Patient goaltending there as Lewis trying to outwait Ryan Miller. Couldn't take it cleanly. Stetcher following up, missed the puck, and the Kings have an on-man rush. Here's Shore moving in. Shore with a shot and a stick save by Miller. Wasn't sure he had that one, but he stopped it. Here they come again. Brown shaking up, going to the LA bench. Okay, he might have taken a stick up high. Here's Tramkin with a shot off the glove of Budaj, who reacted late. Free for Burrows. Kings break it up, and Dustin Brown skates through center into the Vancouver zone. Brown pressured from behind by Horvat. Sends one in front. Kopitar on the rebound. Where's the puck? It's not in the net. Miller came across. Kopitar thought he had a wide open goal, but it's still 2-0 Vancouver.
Wow.
Pearson across, Martinez with a shot, left pad saved by Miller as that one came through traffic. Drew Doughty steps around Danielson. Now Forbert with a long shot, deflected on goal, and a nice save by Miller on the tip by Kyle Clifford. Here's Brown, shot through traffic. Gavrik on the rebound, and Miller, I think, got a piece of it. Puck trickled wide.
Bo Horvat line's done a nice job playing in the offensive zone here in the third period. Not getting good chances, but down there offensively.
Here's a chance for a Pearson shot stop. Rebound put wide. What an opportunity there, I think, for Setoguchi. Fakes this way and then that. In with a pass to Gavrik. Shot attempt blocked by Stetcher. Gavrik followed up as the Canucks overskated the puck, and Miller made another nice stop with the blocker.
Get more shots for the Canucks.
They were doing it early. Outshot the Kings 12-6 in the first. LA trying to set up another chance. Pearson scores! Deflected in off a Canuck stick. And Tanner Pearson with 3:17 to go has cut the lead in half.
Sven Berchi doesn't get it out. It's off Berchi's skate. And then the spin-around shot hits Alec Burrows' stick. And just goes in the corner. That would have gone way wide, and instead it's off Burrows' stick and up and over Ryan Miller.
Ties up Kopitar. Dashing in was Pearson to knock the puck to the blue line. Here's Carter. Rashad through traffic. Loose puck. Miller lunging for it, and he gets the whistle. 10 seconds to go. Pass ahead. Kopitar moving in. Shoots. Miller the save, and he steers the puck to the side. Burrows trying to tie it up. Kings get one last chance, but they're going to run out of time. Ryan Miller stops 36 of 37 as the Kings took over the final 40 minutes. The goals from Louis Erickson and Henrik Sedin, and Vancouver wins it 2-1.
Early in the second, they got that 2-0 lead. Then they lost that drive to carry the play in the offensive zone and decided to sit back, and Ryan Miller made that lead stand up.